Hey everybody, welcome back to the JNSA Dance live stream. My name is Mary, as always. I hope you are having a wonderful day. Today is Tip Tuesday. So today's tip is on how to get enough water into our bodies with sweating, especially with summer coming. It's hard to get enough in that we need. So today I shared some tips on ways that we can make sure that we get that water in our bodies. Those tips include having water with every meal. So make sure you have that water when you're going to eat. You have your glass of water with you. You can eat more fruits and vegetables. That'll help get the water you need inside your body. Keep a bottle with you everywhere you go. Always, always keep a water bottle with you. I always do. Try to drink more. And also drink half of your body weight in ounces every day. So make that calculation, set that goal, and try to meet that. Get your body hydrated and ready to sweat. We're gonna go ahead and get started with our stretch and warm up. So find that space that will allow you to move, and we're gonna get going. All right. Right out, we're just gonna start moving our body, getting warm. We're gonna roll our necks. Remember not to go straight back. You don't wanna hurt yourself. Let's go to the left, go to the right. Just slowly rolling. Give me one more. Let's come to neutral to start moving. We're gonna roll our right shoulder and roll. Now left, we're rolling back. Roll, let's roll forward. Let's roll both back. Roll forward. Let's stretch all the way up. Up on your toes, really reach for the ceiling. Allowing those shoulders to come up. Feels so good. And roll down. Straighten those legs and roll up one vertebrae at a time. Slowly, your head is the last thing to come up. Reach high up on those toes and drop down. Plie, and now straighten up and roll up slowly. Head's the last thing. Let's reach right, left, right, left, right, left. Reach to side, side. Reach left, up and over to a side stretch. We're gonna feel that all the way up our left side. Get those shoulders out of your ears and your arm out of your face. Pull it. Let it be in line with your ears. Really reach, reach, reach. Reach out to come up. Reach to your right, up and over. Remember to set those shoulders back and down. Really reach that right arm over to the left. Reach out to come up. We're gonna take that right hand, twist to go into our tabletop. Really think about kind of sticking that butt out to feel the stretch behind your left leg. Really reach that arm out. And drop down to hug your left leg. Try and get that belly button against the top of your thigh. Left to twist and reach tabletop. To the right, you're gonna feel the stretch behind your right leg. Really reach. And drop. Get that belly button your body just hinging from your hips, straight down. Just swinging left and right. Let your body weight drop you and give you that stretch. And stop in the middle. We're just gonna grab the behind our ankles and pull straight through. Let's look to our right. We're going to slide that back foot down. Make sure our knee's not passing our toes. And we're going to have that back leg nice and straight. Push those hips forward to get the stretch in front of your left hip. And just kind of drop into it. Release your knee down to the ground. If this feels good for you as a stretch, that's great. If you want to follow me, we're going to take our right hand, twist, and grab our left foot, pulling it towards us and pushing our hips down to the ground. Remember to listen to your body with this stretch. It's kind of weird where you're on top of your knee. So kind of think about rolling on top instead of being right on that kneecap. Roll on to the top, more bottom thigh and top of your knee kind of deal. Release that leg, come up on your toes to rotate into our center lunge. Ankle and knee are aligned. Our left toes are up to the sky. Sit those hips back. Find your balance. You can lean on your hands. Kind of counterweight your hips being back with the top of your body. We're going to twist back to our runners. Lunge to bring that back leg up and stretch straight down to that right leg. Let's reach out, come up, and turn to the left. We're going to let that leg slide out. Our knee's not passing our toes, and our right leg is extended back. Make sure that knee is as straight as you can get it. Push those hips forward, feel it in the front of your left leg, and just hold it there for me. Hold it. Remember to breathe. We're still getting warm, stretching. Don't forget to breathe. Drop that knee down. If this feels good for you, press your hips down to the ground to get a little more of a stretch. If you want to follow me, we're going to take our left hand, twist to grab that right foot behind us. Press those hips down to the ground. Roll up to the top of your knee. Really push those hips down. Remember to breathe with this one. It's kind of a weird stretch. It kind of feels funny, but you can do it. And release that foot. We're going to turn it all the way out to come to our center lunge. Align that knee and ankle. Our right toes are pointed up to the ceiling. And we're sitting back into that lunge. You feel this stretch right in between your thighs. Opens up those hips. Feels so good. Hold it. Try to find that balance. Let's get those toes back on the ground, turning back to our runner stretch. Bring that back foot up, and we're going to stretch right against that left leg, looking straight at our knee. Hold it. Turn your toes forward. We're straight through. We're going to plie and come up. We're going to do our inner thigh stretch. Our palms are on the inside of our knees, and our fingers are on top of our thighs. We're going to push towards our left first, twisting our body to the right. So lock those elbows to really get that push. Remember to listen to your body and apply as much pressure as your body needs. And switch to the right. for you. It always feels really good to kind of start out your day with. We're going to turn those feet in and we're going to come down to the floor for our butterfly. And grab those ankles, and you can either stay here with the fluttering or you can take your palms and gently add pressure to push those knees to the ground. And as I always like to do, I'm gonna move my feet a little further away from me if you wanna join. Great. I'm gonna grab my ankles and bend my elbows down to add pressure to open up my hips to the inside of my knees. That's gonna really just give you a little bit of a more concentrated stretch on your hips. Just gently, kind of, you can pulsate your pressure. That's what I like to do. And we're gonna come up, extending our legs out. We're gonna have our beach ball beautifully up. Remember to set those shoulders back and down. We're sitting up tall, tummies in, and flex straight forward. Lift those hips, those heels off the ground. Point straight down. Come up and flex again. Turn them out. Try getting those ankles together, or those heels together, and point down. We're gonna lift up to stretch over. Think about reaching past those toes and getting that belly button to the top of your thighs. We're gonna take a deep breath in, and with our release, we're gonna stretch a little bit further into it. Reach out to come up and flex and point. Drop your shoulders, flex, and turn it out. Point it down, reach up and over. Reach past those toes. We're gonna breathe in. Let's reach a little bit further. And with our exhale, we reach further. Reach out to come up, and we're gonna go into that middle split. Remember that we are all working towards our best version of ourselves. So be where it's comfortable for you, where you feel that stretch that's not too harsh on your body. We're keeping our knees straight. They are up towards the ceiling. Our toes are pointed to the ground. And our hips are going to remain glued to the floor. We're going to reach right, reach to the left, come up and over. Remember, keep that left hip on the ground. Don't let there be air. With this stretch, we really like to have our shoulders and our ears, press them away. Get that hand out of your face. Reach past those toes. Reach out to come up and to the side, up and over. Reach past those toes. Hip is on the ground. I can see your face, and our shoulders are out of our ears. Really reach. Reach out to come up. We're going to walk our hands down. You can stay up on your hands, down on your elbows, or all the way on the ground. Remember to listen to your body. It knows what you need. And remember to breathe. You can hold it. You can do it. And walk your hands back up. We are going to do our split. For those of you that are working on developing your splits, that is great. I'm going to walk you through it. If you want to go ahead and pop into that right split, be my guest. We're going to start with our right leg extended. We want to set those hips. Have them straight forward with our shoulder. And we're gonna reach down. Remember to breathe. Reach up. Let's switch. Set your body. And down we go. guys. We're gonna come up. Let's break our left leg. Extend that right leg back. Fix our bodies. We're pointed forward and we're just gonna stretch forward. It really opens up that left side. Remember to breathe. Lock your hands in. We're gonna switch to break that right foot front. Extend our left foot back. Sitting up tall, we square our bodies off. And we reach over to our friends. Remember to breathe. And we walk our hands back in to come up. Let's do our fun new twist. Our right knee, the outside's gonna go down to the ground. Our left leg, we're gonna take it and we're gonna cross it past our right knee. Our right arm is gonna come up. It's gonna twist to go against the back side of our left knee. Now we're going to apply pressure and twist. And turn back around. Our left knee, the outside's going to go against the ground. Our right knee is going to come across to cross over our left knee. We take our left hand, cross and twist, so our elbows against the back side of our right knee, and we twist. Think about looking past that right shoulder. You're nice and stretched. I feel nice and stretched. Go ahead and grab those tennis shoes. We're gonna go ahead and get going. I see some comments. Aw, hey guys. So, again, like I always say, we wanna give our bodies the best foundation we can while we're working them out. Our joints and our muscles will thank us for giving them that foundation of tennis shoes. You want to make sure your body's supported as much as it can be before we get exercising. Be kind to your body. So I'm going to lace this up. And other side. If you have your tennis shoes on, make sure you have a water bottle. Again, it's Tip Tuesday and my tip was on water. It's always a good idea to have that water bottle with you, especially when you're exercising and you're releasing all that water. You want to replenish your water. So go grab that water. We're going to warm up so you won't miss too much. Remember to keep moving. We're gonna go ahead and get started. Make sure you have a good big space that you can work out in. We're gonna go ahead and get moving and get warmed up. All right. Let's do it too. No. Sure, we can do it to this. All right. Just follow along. We're gonna step off.
Oh,
hope you're warm. We're gonna go ahead and get started with our exercise. We're gonna be doing squat kicks. Keep moving while I'm talking. I'm gonna go over it super briefly. We're gonna squat down, kick front, to the side, to the back, and switch. Five each leg. Then we are going to do reverse lunges. Up, up. We're gonna go down to the ground. We're going to do bridge sit-ups. With one leg extended, we're gonna come up for 10. Then we're gonna go back down to the ground. We're gonna do flutter kicks. Follow along. I will talk as I go. You got it. Here we go. Remember to just keep moving down. Kick. Kick. Remember to stand that butt back to the side. Lift. Lift. To the back. Here we go. Lift with that butt. To the front. Kick front.
Thank you.
that water down. I know you love it. We're gonna go halfway through our circuit. Let's go.
Yeah.
Tuesday. That was rough. So, you may have been clued in by the music. We are going to do a Latin-inspired dance, which I'm excited about. I have done ballroom for about 2 years. It's been a while, but I've always loved it. So we're gonna do some fun Latin stuff. It's not too hard. Don't get caught up on the footsteps. Kind of find that direction, find that rhythm. The rhythm to like cha-cha in Latin, it's usually a bit different. So just follow along as best you can. Remember, you can always come back, rewatch the video, if you would please. It may not be your taste, and that is okay. It's always good to find new things, broaden your horizons. I'm gonna go ahead and get started with what we're gonna be doing. So remember to keep moving. If you're a watcher, watch, but keep stepping. Have your water, let's get going. The first, let's name it the intro of the song because we're not gonna keep doing it. This is strictly the first, I think it's 2 counts of 8. So this is just in the beginning. We're just going to swing left, right, left, right. When we do this, it's not a butt back. It's you're actually gonna stand in a wide second. You're just going to dip and pick it up. Get that hip and the bottom of your ribs up. Dip, plie down, lift to the left, plie down, lift to the right, to the left, to the right. And you'll notice, possibly, that when I dance, a lot of the times if I'm doing a movement where I don't really want arms, I'll set my shoulders really far back, kind of almost getting those shoulder blades together. So they dangle behind me, right? And they kind of like hover at the very top of my thigh, like kind of under my butt. That's just to get them out of the way. I think it looks cleaner. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. If you see my arms not doing anything, they are, they're just behind me. So we're gonna plie down, up left, right, left, right. Then we're gonna step on our right to touch right in front of us with our left, right. So it plies down in the center, lift up to touch left, together and down, and extend your left, pick up your right. So that's just gonna be 1 and 2, down, up, and 4, and then we're gonna go left, right, and up, 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 up. That's the last one for our intro. So we go 4 to the side, everything's starting on the left, which is kind of weird, but it's gonna get us set. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Again, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. So after we hit our right for the second time, we're going to go out to a side, kind of salsa, cha-cha thing. The beats are going to go 1, 2. So it's right, left. That takes up 2 counts, 1 and 2. Then we're gonna cross the right foot behind, side, front. That's a pas de bourrée. Back, side, front. To go out on our left, bring it around. So all we're doing, if you look at your hips like our headlights while we're stretching and stuff, and we talk about keeping them straight, you want to catty corner. So if we have our left, we're going to the left and or the right and out. We just take our hips, turn them to the diagonal so we can push our right hip out, swivel it around for 2. So that's 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. So our weight goes out, in, back, side, front, out, in, back, side, front. If you wanna do it there, that is great. Take it at your own pace. So if you just wanna put your weight on your left or your right, and then left, back, side, front, step out, left, put all your weight on your left, then right, back, side, front. We're gonna do that 4 times. So it looks like 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Our arms, I'll add them on later, But if you want to follow and you're ready to conquer that move right now, that's awesome. We just go out. So we point in the direction of our hip and drop around, out, and drop around. So when we put our weight, when we cross back, our arm crosses back with us. So it's reach and back side front, reach out, back side front, and second time, and that's the fourth. After that, our weight is on our left and we are pointed forward. We're just gonna do the same thing. It's rock front, back, and then back front. So this is kind of our left leg is gonna be our stable, it's gonna be our rock. So we just rock forward and then put our weight back, rock back on our right, and then put it back on our left. So it's front, back, middle, front, middle, back, middle. So let's do the second one. We're not gonna do both of the side salsas. We're just gonna do the last one. So it's side, back, side, front, and back, side, front, step front with your right to the middle, back to the middle, right to the middle, back to the middle. Our hips, if you just wanna stay here, that is great. If you don't, when we press our hip out, you press out and then back to our kind of neutral position. So we just push out and then I just rock my hips straight back together. Press out and rock back. After that, we're going to do our wonderful pivot turns. So we just step foot straight forward again with our right foot. We turn, look at your left shoulder, turn to the back. We keep that left foot right where it is. We're gonna step out on our right again, turn over our left shoulder again, and turn towards the front. Again, this is our pivoting foot, or our kind of anchor foot, our axle to our wheel. And we're gonna just pivot with our right, turn, pivot, turn. All of it together, let's start from the very top. We rock to the, we're gonna hip left, right, left, right, and touch left, right to the left, right, touch left, right outside, and back side front, rock out, in, back side front again, out, in, back side front, out, in, back side front, to the front, rock, back, rock, front, rock, back. Let's pivot, turn, and turn. Good job. Let's do it one more time, and then we'll try it with music, it's really fun. So again, and 5, 6, rock to the left, and dip, 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 touch left, right, and dip, 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 and left, right, out, right, back side front, out, in, back side front with the arm, in, back side front, out, in. Arms for this are in, out, drop, back, boom, boom, drop, back, then pivot, turn, yay. Do it with the arms, don't do it with the arms. Concentrate on the feet if you need. That is totally fine. I'm sure you're doing great. Let's try it with our music. Hip, left, right, up, 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 out. There's definitely only one of them. Back side front, out, back side front, out, in, back to the front, front. Intros, we just go pop, 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 up, 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 up. So cut the second one. It doesn't exist. My bad. After we do our pivot turns, we go pivot, turn. Our weight is on our left foot that is front. We're gonna bring our right foot forward to cross. We cross, then push out on our left. So it's cross, push out, cross with our left, push out right. Let's do it from our pivots. We go pivot right, step right again, cross right, push out, cross left, push out. And it goes, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. After that, we are going to put all our weight back on our left foot. We kick with our right, baby kick. Make sure it's turned out and pointed. We're sassy salsa. So we go left or right and left, left and right, kick right, ball change. So it's a kick, ball change. It's just a switch of weight. We put it back and then put it back on our front foot. Kick, weight on our right, weight on our left. Boom, boom, boom. After this, 1 and 2, we're gonna step right to switch our weight, just like we did here. Boom, boom, 3 and 4. We're just gonna go kick, ball change, push out, push back to come together, and then push back again. So together, then rock back on our right, again from the kick, ball change, right, ball change, and step front right to the center, push back to the center, together, up, push back, ball change. So it's just our hips from a neutral, we open them to the back and bring them back forward. Kick, ball change, push front, open our hips to the back, together, and open back. So when we go together, our toes are together, we're on the corner, and we just kind of hinge our hips back and hinge our bodies forward, and then press back and forward. So my legs are both straight, but they're coming from a push. So we're in a plie, and then we step out to push our right hip to the back, and our hips are opened away from whatever is your audience. So we push back, then we come back together to push our knees. We're gonna go into plie, and we're gonna swivel down and up. So our knees are going to the left as we go down, and as we come up, they swivel to the right, and we come back up and kind of just hit back up on our toes. So that's 7, 8. From the kick, ball change. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4 together. 5, drop back, 7, 8. One more time, that's kind of a weird footy piece. Let's do it from, we just finished our pivot turn, left foot's forward. We cross, push out, kick, ball, change, and front, back together, back, and drop up. Good job. I hope it's working out. Let's go ahead and do that with music so we can do it a few rounds. The very, very last part, we go up. We're gonna go right, left. We're gonna drop back, together, back, together, back, together. Okay? We go right, left, right foot back, right foot back. We're gonna take 2 steps to the right, pushing our left hip out, left, left, to the right, left. So that's 2, 1, 1. Left hip out, out, right hip, left hip. Then we go left foot forward and back, like we've been doing, forward and back, and step left, up, we step back down, out, front, out, in, out, back, step. And we just keep doing it. I hope you're following. We're running out of time. I didn't know. So we're just gonna do it with the music. We're gonna do it like we did yesterday, just over and over. So try to watch, keep up, do what you can. And let's do it. Toes up, left, right, left, to the side, and out. 1, 2, 3, out. 1, 2, out. 1, 2, 3, out. footy, a little bit Latin. Let's go ahead and slow down. Get those heart rates down. We have 4 more minutes. Time flies. Take off your shoes, get your water. Good job. Let's roll right, left, right, left to the front. Be aware of that, be mindful of that, And as always, I want you to remember to be patient with yourself and others, and be kind and be helpful. I hope you enjoyed today's class. I know I did. I hope you join again tomorrow. Let me know in the comments whether you liked it, what you want to see, how I can better this video. Thank you so much for tuning in. I always have a great time. I will see you later.